And we're live!
Yes, we are. Hello, everyone. Who's here?
We have Yana. Hello, Yana.
Hi, Yana. How's it going?
That's it. That's all we have.
Well, we haven't boosted up our screen here, so we can't actually see how many people are watching.
We can't.
Or who's commenting yet. So, hello, everyone. It's Tuesday. How was all our Easters? Were they nice? Good Easters? Good bank holidays? How was yours? Was it good fun?
It was alright. Didn't really do much. A nice weekend at home with the family.
Kind of what you want, isn't it? So I sort of going between a pub meal, pretty good Easter.
Classic weekend, really.
Easter egg sort of slotted in between there somewhere.
I only ever get the one, and I wasn't even thinking of eating it, and I just binged it all in one sitting.
What did you get? Which one?
Maltesers.
That's pretty good.
The classic choice. What did you get?
Lindt.
I'm not a fan of Lindt. They're slightly too plasticky for me.
The chocolate bunnies are great. The eggs, not so much. Like, Cadbury's have got the perfect eggs.
See, I like Cadbury's mini eggs, but yeah, I'm not really a fan of Easter eggs. It's just too much.
Hello, Error Toaster, or Error underscore Toaster, and
Rubik
12. You're here. What's going on, everybody? Where's the live stream?
Welcome to a new looking live stream with all this.
Got a fancy.
Slightly more space now.
Yes. Mr. Dupay's here. I'm Mr. Dupay. Have your tops arrived yet?
Yeah, they all arrived. All the tops and stickers arrived.
Brilliant. I didn't see it on Twitter. Brilliant.
Good. Hi, Wolfie.
Game Wolfie. Hello.
Enjoy the smooth jazz as you enter our live stream.
Indeed.
Set it already by lighting you out. Thank you, Yana.
Thank you. Tuesday. It's already Tuesday. It feels weird.
I know. I'm kind of never used to these bank holidays where you launch back in.
It's weird. As ever, guys, I might have to disappear for half this live stream, but I'll leave you in Ed's capable hands. I'm sure Spowls and Creeps and everyone will hop in and join in.
The first chunk, we're going to be playing Insight, like we were last time. We've got Wham Rex Plays and Acquired Taste. Hi, guys.
Probably I'm leaving then, because I still haven't finished that game.
Bend in the Ink Machine Chapter 2 is here.
Already?
Is it? Hang on.
Oh, and it'll be tomorrow's video, then. I didn't realize it was already out. April 18th. That's today. Oh my goodness.
Fuck.
Has it been released today? Is it out yet or is it coming out today?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Harry, how does it feel to be back in the stream from the beginning? Does your chair remember your imprint? Well, I'm sometimes in this desk. I'm sometimes the desk through there. I'm about. It's just, yeah. It's good to be back for a stream.
Where are you?
Maybe it's not an intro, maybe I have to go to his actual website. Is it maybe just released for the Patreon supporters?
If it's on the LinkedIn. Sorry, it's on the Wikipedia, I don't think so.
So I know he's very big on Patreon, so maybe it's like a exclusive for them. I don't know. Anyone here support Patreon people? Do you support Patreon?
I don't support anyone on Patreon, no. It's one of those things that people have asked us to do, but I'm not really sure what we'd offer as donations or anything.
See, I would never do it for myself, because it's just... I think if you're big enough that you could maybe make this your full-time job, and you want your fans to help you push you over the edge for that, then fine, I can see that. But I mean, I think we're a bit too small for that. In the same way that some people that are huge don't really need it, but they still ask for it.
And yeah.
That kind of bums me out. It's like, well, guys, you don't really need to offer that, you know.
I'll be with you guys in like an hour. I'm on a train to Cambridge at the moment. That's the perfect time to watch a live stream.
Yeah, are you in the first class bit? They have Wi-Fi in there.
Most of my friends were at a LAN party over Easter, so nobody was about to play with me. It's a long weekend of nothing. He's Ed, you're Harry. Hello again, Gainhog.
Gainhog? Sure, why not?
Harry, should I dye my hair orange or dye it blonde?
Blonde, I like blonde.
Yes, I do, because I owe the guy money anyways.
Who?
Is she talking about you?
What?
She owes you 200 quid, doesn't she?
No. Well, yes, but no.
From hotels. Do you know about Star Wars Battlefront 2? Yeah, they've announced the story trailer, which you're a woman who's part of the Imperial Stormtrooper regiment.
Really?
And like it's set just after the Death Star explodes. Hi, Matt and Luke. They've also kind of teased that there will be a decent single player campaign. They've also said there's going to be no season pass, which is great. So now they're actually doing stuff.
Suck my dictionary, and hello, gentlemen. Hello.
Hello.
What a good way to make an entrance, sir. Bravo.
Will there be quiplash today? Just wondering. Probably. It depends how far through inside we get, but we'll jump into that shortly. Looks sick, doesn't it? What looks? Oh, yeah, the new Battlefront, yeah. But I'm glad that EA are finally doing a bit to win over the favour of the community, which is a nice bit of difference. I'll see you guys later. I don't want to burn through my data.
All right, great.
And shut up, I'll pay you back eventually. Good, good to know.
When we're old people, yes.
Right.
Cool. I'll leave you to play inside then.
Sure, yeah, we'll see you later on then.
I'm spoiled, and I have work to do. But I will join you guys later on the stream. Maybe this time we'll play some Quiplash again, because I've played Quiplash.
What's your opinion on the YouTube ad boycott? I mean, do you mean when advertisers were pulling some of their advertising out of stuff? I mean, it's not the end of the world. If you're an advertiser and you've never had control over where your stuff's being broadcast, I kind of think that's a sensible thing.
Reese, explain it to us. What is the great YouTube ad boycott?
I think this is quite old news, isn't it, what you're referring to, Reese? Unless there's been something new that we don't know of.
Yeah, it sounds amusing.
Oh, all right, Rob, how's it going?
Who is that guy next to Ed? Oh, I'm Ed's evil twin, D.
D, yeah.
Because
yeah,
that's Ed.
Right. Old people, he says. I feel so attacked right now. If you're old, what am I? Ancient.
Yeah. Fine, CSGO. If you don't want me here, then I'll just leave. Is that what you want? Well, I'm gone now. Rumpf.
Abdullah Salehi says hi. Right, boys and girls. That computer is booting. When that is booted, we will finally be able to look at stuff. Let me move this camera back. I should probably move the cat mic out of the way. Excuse me. Where even is Cat Mike? Oh, here's Cat Mike. Cat Mike! Fuck it, let's put Cat Mike on. You can be my guest today, Cat Mike. Okay. Harry's just left. Right, boys and girls. We're gonna jump into Inside. Not bad, crazy busy with game development, but phone buzzed me saying Inside, so I was like, yep, I've got time. Thanks for coming, Rob. How's the game development all going? Ah, I forgot about all this. Maybe having some of this on in the background will make Inside slightly less dramatic, but who knows? Right. The format looks more basic, but it works. It's more minimalist. I mean, it doesn't need... Bear in mind, if you go and look at one of the old streams compared to this, there's loads of space and it looks horrible. Excuse me, one of the reasons I changed it is because a stranger came into last week's stream and said, "What the fuck even is this? There's so much pink on the screen. I can't even see the game. This is bullshit." And then they left. And I saw that and thought, well, firstly, fuck you. And secondly, he's kind of got a point. I threw together the last one. So now, this is nice and big. We can actually fit in here. And then when a game is up in here, we'll be down here. The bottom right, well, bottom left will be cut off, but it doesn't matter because you'll be able to see more of the game. Yeah, we need some more pink in here. Really good. I basically decided to make it all a gradient of pinks just to fuck that guy off. And then there's our little thumbnail background right there in the face cam spot. And eventually, when I swap like this, I'll be down here and the game will be up there. Isn't this exciting? Why has the chat window... Oh god, I'm an idiot. There we go. Sorry, the chat window was below the overlay. So we're back in here. That makes sense. I like that. The links are larger, and the title makes things clearer. Yeah, and you can actually see what's going on this time. I hope that guy comes back. So do I. So, right. Just gonna check Bendy and the Ink Machine quickly. Come on, hurry up. I know. Come on, I don't want to hear this bullshit. I don't want to see all your boring warnings. Okay, if anything, she hasn't released Chapter 2 on here yet. Where do you get Chapter 2, then? Hi, Stealthy! How's it going? Sorry guys, I'm just trying to check what's going on with Bending the Ink Machine Chapter 2, because people are telling me it's come out today. I like to eat hogs. I can explain. I'm sorry. You hoggable. Right. Let me just Google this. Bendy and the Ink Machine Chapter 2. Hmm. It's meant to come out today. Maybe it'll come out tomorrow or something. Who knows? Well, it'll be tomorrow's video. No, it's gonna come out at some point today. It'll probably come out when the stream ends. Ah, shit. Oh, well. Right, well, it's probably time for me to jump into Inside, so let's do just that. What happened? Where have you gone? Aha! Inside. Right, that's the game booted. Now it's time for me to actually get it so you guys can fucking see it. Cool. Right, we're ready. It's me, ST Matt Gamer XD. I changed my name. Stealth, that's a way better name, dude. So good one. To everyone new in the chat, please pay attention to the rules in the description and keep our time here nice and clean. Thanks, Yana. Give me a sec. Just loading up chat. This computer is so slow. It's a slightly weird Disney Pixar intro to this game with this music and that kind of screenshot. Slightly weird. Dave, you guys come along and catch the brief livestream I did playing PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds with Shady Vox and X the Dark One this weekend? And Jan. I didn't stream the one with X. I streamed the one with Jan. So who caught me, Blake, and Jan playing this weekend? By the way, Ed, your friend Johnny, I think that was him on the Overwatch video, some quality commentary up his sleeve. Yeah, no, Johnny's very funny. He's a comedian. Johnny and I used to do... And Fred, if you guys remember all the videos I did with Fred a while back. He was part of the... We were part of a channel called The CXE. That was our original... I think some of the stuff's still available. Those are my first ever Let's Plays and stuff. Everything's a lot different to how it is now. It's kind of interesting. Right, guys, it's time for us to jump into this game. So let me fade down this lovely smooth piano. Let me turn up this. Right. It's time to jump in. Silence. Intimidation. I like where this is going. It's just loading. Feels like it should have been loaded a lot quicker than this. Great. We know exactly what we're doing here. Ooh, maybe that was the wrong move. It's alright, I already know what I'm doing here. We've already played through this bit, it's fine. So I've got to try and slam, well, there's all these walls, but I don't know what to do here. I remember you from the last time we played. Do I just have to keep busting? Will I eventually just break through that little wire? Boom, bitch! Come on. Just charge a little faster. And slam! This is very tedious indeed. What am I doing? Am I hoping it's just gonna weaken the wall by doing this? This feels awfully stupid and ill-judged. Come on, slam into the wall, small boy. Good. Good. Oh no, you're at this part. Why? What happens? What did I do wrong? It's fine. Go. Slam! There we go. Come on. So I've done all this. I did this last time we played and then had to end because I didn't really know what else to do. Wait till Ariel shows up. Remember everyone, if you know what's happening next, don't spoil the game experience for Ed unless he asks for tips. Yeah, that's true, guys. A number of people don't understand how spoilers work. And go, hey Ed, this is the bit when the dogs kill you. It's like, dude, come on. Just think for 5 seconds before you talk. Come on, what the fuck? I'm confused. Okay. I'll figure this out. Can I go through here? Or did I come in here before? I believe I came in here before, so I can't go back out. I had to come in here. Or did I go up? Shit. I don't remember anything. Can I just slam into the... That's the wrong button. This isn't working. I don't think you need to... Noister the wall. What does that mean? Noister? Guys, I'm gonna need some, gonna need some advice. I literally don't know where to go. I know there's a gay joke with Ed asking for tips, but it's too late to use it. Would you like some help? Yes, please, Rob. I would like some help. I really don't know how to do this bit. We got stuck here last time, and now I don't know where to go. I want to progress through this beautiful game. It's got to be through there. Why else would they put this set piece here? Get out of the sub and swim through the gap. Fuck. Is that how you do it? I don't think I can get out, can I? Or do I have to go to the surface? I thought you drown if you get in the water. Nope, my mistake. Fuck! I'm such an idiot! The answers are so simple! I'm an imbecile! Right, let's crack on. Good. Silently swim, little boy. What horrors await us out here? Have I made this loud enough? Yes, I have. Let me just whack a little bit of gain on it so it's loud enough for y'all. Gain. Gain! I'm not meaning to do that. Whatever, it'll do. Hi, Paul Wainwright, how's it going? Filing cabinets. I don't like the look of this. Huh! Ah! Yes. That child is unbelievably good at climbing ropes. I've never once been able to do that. You get about 3 pulls up, and then you're like, the fuck is this? I can't move. I'm very good, thank you, Paul. This game is interesting. You're absolutely right, guys. It's a truly wonderful example on how to make things. Oh, don't like that.
No! Please, no!
I don't know what happened. I actually think I saw what I have to do. It opens, fuck! It doesn't open, shit. Loving the new simple stream layout. How's the day, Ed? Thank you, Ace. I decided to give it a little bit of a change. Things are going all right, actually. Thank you, my friend. We're having a good time just playing some Inside. How's your day going? Okay, I literally can't open this door. Creep's on her way. She'll be here in about an hour. She will. She's missing out. She's missing out on all the Inside, which she was enjoying the last time.
No.
Oh, it's water. Oh, okay. I thought I was just gonna die there. Whoa, Jesus H. Christ. Right, so back up we go. Oh, there we are. Oh, sorry, now I get bearings on where we are. I'm never very good at following these games. Right, let's go up. Go in the hole. Ugh. Filing cabinets, you know what that means. Some pissed off office employee decided to get some new ones and took the old ones to the tip. What a penis. Oh, it's water? Oh my god. She was enjoying something inside the first time, eh? Sex jokes. I like them. We're cracking on here. This is cool. Like a foresty kind of thing on the inside. I can interact with this, but I can't do anything with it. That was strange. This camera angle's weird. Is it trying to draw attention to something in the backdrop? This game really just makes you, like, I'm watching it at all times, like a hawk. Okay, I can't jump over that. Jesus. When you say Jesus H. Christ, what does the H stand for? It could be anything you want. Holly, horny, heckled. Any of those, really. Why don't you guys come up with one? Come up with one that I would say. What is the H that I'm saying? Oh, that's how it's done. Right, this is bullshit. Oh, sorry, I understand this now. And now wait, get ready to jump, little boy! No, you ignoramus! Right, there we go. Pull! Pull him higher! So come on, get higher, loosen my lips. Up. Take me higher. Yes! Oh, that was magnificent. We're cracking on here. Jesus homophobic Christ? It could be that. I'm not homophobic, but Jesus would be. So yes, Jesus homophobic Christ. Where are we going? Gotcha! Oh, Jesus. No! Little boy, the fuck? You're meant to be doing exactly what I tell you. Oh, now we gotta do all this shit again. Back up, jump, climb. Climb, little boy. Jesus hog Christ. Jesus hydrophobic Christ? Yeah? Walk on water? That's very good. Very good, young. Can't go that way. Gotta go this way. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh, the animations are so fluid. Oh, they're so fluid. Makes me so moist. This game is incredibly well crafted. It's polished. Polish is so important in a game. And this tells you why. Oh, we have a new sub. Wait. Thank you, Monsterific, for becoming a hog. Great. We have more hogs joining the hog family, guys. Make everyone feel welcome. Right. What's down here? And why did I miss it this time? Homophobic Christ, just saying, Jesus and Judas had a perfect relationship, but still Jesus started negging for Mary. You're not wrong, sir. You're not wrong. I'm ready for you! I'm ready for you! I did it! I did it! I made my way through, making my way downtown. Oh, dude, all right. I opened it up. Dude! Right, now, if I'm correct, and I am, we should be able to get... What the absolute fuck was that? What was that? What was that? What the fuck? What was that? Where's it gone? Oh, fuck you, Rob. You knew. Okay, I figured this out now. Come on, shoot me, shoot me, shoot me. Yeah, bitch! Right, we're through. Ah, oh, that feels so good. This game is so rewarding. Come on. Slam into this pathetic little door. Bushki. And you? Wait, there might be some stuff down here. Let me go check. No? Nothing? Nothing down here? Seems odd. Seems odd that nothing's down here. What happens if I slam into this? I was right. There's something down here. Good. I'm thinking properly with this game now. Is this where I'm meant to go? Just so someone could tell me, is this where I'm meant to go, or am I meant to go through that door upstairs? Because I don't want to miss any secrets. I did it. I'm going to have to wait for one of you guys to tell me if this is the way I'm meant to go, or if this is a secret that I found. Because there's a door back up there. Unless I'm meant to check the door first before going down here. Oh, fuck it. I'll try going through it. The pothead gets really annoying and ragey as fuck. Just someone tell... Yeah, no, I know, but there's two ways right now. There's that way and then there's down here. Am I meant to do one right now? Is one of them a secret? That's all I'm wondering. I just want to make sure I'm getting everything, because I've got two of those three containment things. Never mind, you're through. No, I know, I'm just trying to figure this stuff out. I'm back from a long holiday. Hi, Luca, welcome back from your long holiday. Excuse me, guys, I'll be right back. I'm just going to wait for you guys to let me know, and let me know if I'm meant to go down or if I'm meant to carry on going back up through that door.
We'll see you shortly.
I'm back. Nope, go through the door. So guys, nowadays, if you subscribe to Game Hog or you donate, you'll come up with a big Pikachu notification. It doesn't know if you should go down or not. Too easy. Fuck soup, how did I not see that? Right, I'm going down first. Because if someone said this is the wrong way, then that means there's a secret down here. Surely that's what this means. Can I ask, is anyone in the chat a World of Warcraft player? Because World of Warcraft is a game I only got into when Legion came out. And I'm actually really wanting to play it more. Hello.
Who's just subscribed?
Wait. Eraser, you're already a hog, but you did it again to see the notification. And another one. Luca, you guys subscribed already. Okay, where are we? Aha, I was right! A secret. Who's doing this now? Jabulani George. That took me a few attempts, I'm sorry. Right, let's jump. Look, I found one of those things. The things I was telling you about. Okay. Let me think about this. Call me George. Okay. Right. Oh, you haven't seen this, Rob. This is a secret area. You see that little glowing disco ball? There's three of them in the game, apparently. That's what we're going for. Now, there's gotta be a way I can do this. Can I get you into there? How do I do this? I've gotta get you over there. How high can you jump? Okay. Fuck, this is so hard. I don't even know what to... Oh, wait. Oh, I know what to do. Is that right? Is that what I'm meant to do? Ooh, okay. Jesus Christ. More than three, I think. After the first scare from the shadow, I wasn't exactly in the mood to explore more of the depths. Oh, fair enough. All right, Alex, we'll see you shortly. I think I'm in the right... This is definitely the right kind of thing. This guy, Jesus. There's another mind control helmet. Is there? Am I missing one? Oh no, don't do that. You're still there. Shit. Perhaps the controller is in the wrong control helmet. Potentially. How do I correct this? No. Okay, right. Alright, Johnny, how's it going? So guys, you were all asking who the funny commentary was of Johnny during the games you've done of Overwatch and Guns of Icarus, and it's Locke J that you see in the chat here. An old school chum of mine. Go! What the fuck? Harry, here's a tip. When you sit down, don't make it sound like you're doing a massive shit. Okay. Get to the bot to get the boost from the man. Get to the bot. Okay, I can't get out mid-air, so I have no clue. So guys, yeah, someone help me the fuck out here, because we've got to get all of these secrets. We're going to 100% this bitch. I can't do anything. Didn't see the new Overwatch gameplay. It was too much for one week, in my opinion. Fair enough. It was a separate week, so... The boy. What do I do, guys? Someone help. The men can throw you. Can they? I can't move this guy. I'm so confused. I'm not missing anything. There's nothing else here. What do I have to do? Oh God, I have no idea. Yeah, but not here. I'm really, really, really confused. Gonna need y'all to send me some positive vibes. No. Not the first time Ed has done a bit of throwing to men. Does that even make sense? Good job. Men will throw you later in the game. Here they can't throw you. Just watching two streams though. Pood's stream. Well, thank you for putting us in the same league. So, guys, no one's giving me help. We're just talking about mechanics later in the game. I don't care about later in the game. I need to hear stuff now so we can move on. We've been stuck in here for 5 minutes. Get the man in the sub, then go under the disco ball, then get out and get a boost up with the boy. Okay, let's try that. Fucking hell. Get in, you twat. Okay. Put the sub under the second helmet, put the man on top, then get in the sub and boost the man up. Oh, sorry. I'm with you now. I am with you now. Okay. No! Fiddly ass No! There we fucking go. Whew. What the fuck? That's the wrong direction.
Perfect! Great job, guys. Right, here we go. We can do this now, fellas. We can do this. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god, it's so fucking rewarding! Friends in low places. Are we done here? We're done here. Oh, guys! Ah! 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 Oh, we did it. Right, let's move on. We know what to do. We've got ourselves past this. Now we have to just not have a jump scare from whatever the evil shadow of wateriness is. And I'm gonna drink one of these Diet Cokes. Back up we go! This is like playing Hungry Shark. Through the hole! If I had a nickel. Nice one, Rob. Thanks for the advice. Boom! And we're through the door, bitch! That looks like a button I can press. Only one way to find out. Why can't I get out? That was the... Jesus. I suddenly got really nervous that I was gonna smash it there. Somebody once tell me the world was gonna roll me. Right. I can't go through there. I can go down here. But I've gotta do that switch for something. Watch Ed fuck up the simplest things. Yep. Okay, right, let's try this. Dive, 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 small child! Turn on button before you drown. You did it. Get in. Where are we going? I don't know where we're going. Oh, what the fuck? I can't jump over this. Oh, yes, I can! Oh, we gotta try this. Go! Fuck! Can I slam it to the side? No. I don't want to swim through. Hi, outsiders. How's it going? All right, fine. There's nothing here. So this game is a lot more sinister than I thought it was. I knew it had dark elements to it, but I didn't think it was, like, ghostly and jump-scary in that way. Oh, shit. Dude. Come on. God fucking... Oh, are we serious? Here's a better plan. I'm gonna leave this here, and then we'll swim. I'm gonna drown now, aren't I? Right. Dive, child, dive! You're not gonna drown. You ain't gonna drown. Yep, swim back up to the surface, boy! Oh, we're alive. Okay, right, keep going. Look! I did it! I got my sub into the next area, which I'm not even sure if I'm totally meant to do or not. But I did it. And there's nothing any of you can do to stop it. Oh, that's a wall. There we go! I like the way it jumps. Right, let's crack on. I don't need to breathe under here. For I am in a submarine. Slam. What? Oh! Don't like you! Do not like you! So she's a long-haired girl.
a child of some kind with super long grudge hair. Let's get the fuck out of here! She is really trying to get me. Stay away from me, bitch. I'm super uncomfortable right now. Please, no! No! Back! 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 You vile bitch! Stay away. Stay away. Keep boosting. No! Back! 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 Oh, shit. Stay back! You vile, vile woman. Fuck you! No! No! Fuck you! Oh, I knew that's what she was gonna do! Ah! Oh, that's what happens if she touches you, George. You stay out of here, you evil, evil, evil bitch. Back. Back, I say. Fucking fly me out of here, bitch! No! Especially stay back. Look at the lighting. Look at her actually generating a silhouette. Ah, get away! Fuck off. Fuck off. Go! Don't let her through. Error, error, operator. Stay away, bitch. No, no, no! How am I meant to get past that? That's fucking nuts. Oh. She's horrifying. Can I just torment her by chasing her and getting a bit too close to her? It's very annoying that I can't point the light in a different direction from where I'm going. Oh, you should hit the door when she's still out. Do you reckon that's it? I had a feeling that's what you had to do, but I'm not sure how to lock the door. I really need her to stay the fuck out of here. Get back, you horrid bitch. Okay, right, I was right. I saw that as I died, but I wasn't 100% certain how to do that. At least it's not American horror tropes where the slow person who is somehow faster than the person who's running. I mean, the kind of sense of foreboding Hollywood films get is you can't escape no matter what you do, and unfortunately they bugger with that by doing those kind of tropes, you're right. Is that the surface of the water? Foggy. I don't like it. We're going back down. Discounted Resident Evil 7? More like discounted The Grudge. Or Blackwater. Darkwater, sorry, not Blackwater. Blackwater's that one about fish, isn't it? There's got to be more secrets. I don't believe there's no secrets. So that's got to be the way out. We can't go that way. So let's keep going. There's Lisa here. Hi, Lisa. How's it going? It's like Metal Slug with the light controls. Indeed. What's happening with the story time? What do you mean? I don't understand the question. This is story time. We're playing a game with a story. Discount Ariel's demise. Is this Ariel's grave? Is this where mermaids come to fucking die? Is that what this is?
I meant to go this way?
Guys, is this the way I'm meant to go? There's two ways, and again, I want to make sure I'm doing the right... I want to make sure I'm getting all the secrets. I should really be doing my work, but this is so nice to watch again. Well, thank you for taking the time to watch this, Rob. I like playing these, as long as people enjoy watching them. Right. It's a story about how Ed turned his luck right upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, tell you how Ed and Harry made it to the Hog Lair. No! Did I bugger it? Shit. I don't want to go this way! Fuck, I've missed a secret by doing this. Fuck! Damn it! Oh well. Cock! I want to make it work, but it won't work, will it? Little boy! Little boy! What the fuck?!
Okay.
Sorry, I gotta go. Work to be done. I'll see you Thursday. Bye, outsiders. Thank you for coming.
The camera's panned up. What's gonna happen?
Everything's gone very bassy and foreboding again.
It's just such a portal vibe to it with the whole huge underground abandoned facility thing. Yeah, you're absolutely spot on, mate.
Okay, can't do anything here.
Oh, it's a lift. Okay. One of these things is not like the other.
I can't help you, gents, but I've got to find some kind of helmet that'll let me control you. Alright, CSGO, welcome back.
I can't do it up here, Captain. There's nothing up here I can actually do with this. Unless I've tried running this way.
Oh, that's a... It's considerably higher than I can make.
He did. Damn it. Disney says parental guidance won't do their adaptation of the classic The Little Vile Bitch. Once Ed finishes here, and he goes to the next room, I'll laugh like a maniac.
Oh, God. But we can't go there, so let's try going back down.
And back down! Boom! Take me down.
Now, I wonder what's actually down here.
Okay.
There has to be something important down here. You wouldn't just put this shit here. You wouldn't just make me do this if there weren't a reason. You wouldn't. I know you. I know what you do.
Why did you even make that an option? How is one meant to...
What the fuck? What are you expecting me to do here? I've never been interested in Overwatch, but watching you play it has got me convinced I should get the game. It is a good game, dude. Like, it's really, really fun. It's basically as you need 19 dudes to pass the next room, and you need to bring them that metal plate where you were. More tips later. Okay. So I need to get those dudes, and then they need to help me do all the pushing and pulling. Got it. Right. Let's go. Let's see how we do this, then. I haven't gone this way. What's through this way? On the bottom floor. And then I'll figure this puzzle out. Ooh. Okay. No! Did I just fuck myself? Nasty feeling I might have. Don't mind me, gentlemen. I'm just a child running through here. Into the water! There's gotta be a reasoning behind all this. Yep. Stop making choking noises, I can hear you. There we go. Breathe, child, breathe, and dive again. This time you're swimming to actually survive. Don't choke here, bitch. Boom. You survived. Well done. Maybe you're not as useless as I initially thought. Yes. We made it this far. Okay, this ain't doable, so... Jumpity! Yeah, let's get some swing on here! Whoa, the apex of the jump! Yeah! Let's get some real air. Whoa, there we go, yes! I like physics puzzling like that. Swinging momentum puzzles always make me feel very... proud and erect. Okay, we are one step closer to- Oh! Oh, dude, cool! Dude, this is fucking sick! Dude, sorry. Who made this bit of the game? This is fucking brilliant game design. Ah, this game is it's so good. Right, let's take a moment to chat to everyone. People are going, oh, bye, George. Thanks for coming. Game Gabe's headed off for a sec. Game Wolf, bye. Oh, George is back. Nice to have you back, George. We missed you. Mystery Soup says, Ed's becoming part of a Rick and Morty joke by saying bitch a lot. Oh, bitch. Right. Physics are my shit. I was in an arcade once and continued to play this one physics and timing ball game to give you tries to figure out, and I won lots of tickets from it. Wait for it. Here comes the Rick impression. I'm coming, boys! I'm coming! By the way, has anyone seen that video that the Cringe channel shared today of the girl proposing to her boyfriend after 2 weeks? It's just the most excruciating video to behold. I can't stop watching it. Oh, sorry. That's for me. Right. Is that how many- is this- No, put me down, old men! This just look- this is uncomfortable to watch. I'll be back, I'm gonna watch it. What is it called? Go on the Cringe channel on Facebook, who are an amazing Facebook site. And then what you need to do is you need to look for this video called, like, girl proposes to her boyfriend at a party. It's, It's so hard to watch.
I never knew that was a cringe channel. Oh wait, never mind. The cringe channel is just another name for Game Hog. Dwerp boys! Well done, you dick.
Okay, I can't go anywhere else, so let's drop. Oh, thanks, boys.
I think I understand. So I've got to go here. So you guys stop there.
Right.
I never took you for someone who enjoys pain. It's the most excruciating thing. I can't stop watching. I like watching. I find some cringe videos, like, stupidly funny. And I think she reminds me of an ex-girlfriend who was fucking nuts to that level. And so I think it makes me remember her in a really amusing way. This game is so cool, Ethan. I fucking love every second of this game. Everyone who made this should be very, very proud of themselves. Okay, it's not a pull mechanism, it's a climb mechanism. It's awfully quiet. Inside, slavery is kinda cool. Whoa. Take me. Oh, you're having a laugh. There we go. Lift me. What? What did I do? Where does this go without me on it? Okay, so what do I have to do? I have to wait for it and then... Do I maybe keep jumping or something? To keep me off it? No, that's not right either. They just needed 4 more years. Right, chumps, you got some tips for me? Oh, was that nearly right? We all have a tip for it. Give up on YouTube, there's loads. Right, so yeah, give me some assistance here, guys. Some assistance. Put the crate under it. Fuck. Didn't even think of that. Ah, you guys are clever as fuck. I don't give you Hogs nearly enough credit. Booski! Yeah! Oh! I'm sorry, but it's fine. Just get up, compose yourselves, come with me. Yep, great, that's it. Mind the flaps. Ah, creeps, welcome. We're just cracking on with some more inside. We've progressed quite well, although I've not managed to do it, you know, without aid. Come on, fellas. We know where we going from here. Come, gentlemen. Gentlemen, please, you can't fight in here. This is the war room.
Come on. Come on. You'll take so long. Skippity-doo, skippity-day, jump along with me, the small child. Clunk. Right, take us to the middle ground. In room with one object and a crate. Use crate with object? Genius. Well, I couldn't figure out which way to use the crate with the object. I'm not just sitting here playing a game. I'm having to sit here and monologue everything I'm doing. And I'm fairly certain that's going to be distracting me from any of my spatial awareness kind of stuff. We've been here. Okay, right. Come on. Come on, you slow-moving zombies. Looks like you're wearing a shirt crown. I don't know what that is. Come on! Hey, hey dude. Welcome to our boy band. Oh, what the fuck? That didn't work. I did it. Oh my god. Oh my god, look out! Oh, they're alright. How do I... What do I... Is this something I'm meant to do? What's the death count at? I think I've only died twice, and that was with the... No, three times. I jumped off in here, and the long black-haired girl killed me twice. Oh, hang on, I'm not done here, am I? Fuck! Too slow. Right, go. I probably gotta move it as it hits the second ring. There's a reason that ring is there. Fuck! I was right. I did it just too late, though. Cool, right. So slightly before it hits the second ring. No, you cunt! Ah, that's frustrating as fuck. It moved the fucking stick. Ah! Sorry, I promised myself I wouldn't say the C word on these streams, but that is annoying as fuck. Right, there we go. I did it. Now you can all fuck off. Right. I'm actually doing- I'm doing this okay. Remember guys, don't tell me tips unless I ask. Because otherwise, otherwise I don't get to experience the game for myself. Dan, gotta go again. No worries, mate. The long black-haired girl. This is a turn-off for me in any horror game. Yeah, she was very Grudge-esque. I didn't like it. I didn't like it, creeps. But it happened. Can I give you a tip? You can give me the whole shaft. It's funny because I said shaft. How are you, Shady? Ah! Beano's here, and Caitlin. What a wonderful time for you all to join. How's it all going? Actually, say Shady, after this, do you fancy playing a couple of rounds of Player Unknowns? Just go back this way for a sec. I'm good, just thinking about you. I know how you feel. Yeah, just hit me up whenever, mate. Should we just leave you guys alone? Could you? That'd be great. This will go one of two ways. Do we pull you? Nope, we push you. Bye, fuckers. That didn't sound good. Are you guys all right? Are they all right? Guys? Boy band? Can one of you people... Dad, stop cuddling me! Take me down. Sklunk. Hi, Gavin Nightingale. How's it going? Ed, I think you just killed them. I don't think they can die. I think you're meant to push them off so it breaks, then you go collect them on the floor. I was right. Right, we have all of them. So now where do we go? Stand on the pad. What pad? No, seriously, people you love should not have to hit or abuse you in any way, even if you are male or female. Whoa! Where did that come from? The fuck's going on here? Oh, see you, Rob. Thank you for coming, mate. It's been great having you here. We'll see you again soon, I'm sure. We're missing one? Oh, I haven't gone all the way up just yet. There's one bit I haven't gone to yet. So, right, I know what to do this. The hell, I missed a whole conversation, says Eric. Did you? I don't know how. How did that even happen? Made an abuse joke, didn't want to go too far. Seems no one cared. Good. You can make abuse jokes, dude. You can pretty much make jokes about anything. Well, according to Creeps, you can't make jokes about a lot of things, and then she'll make a joke about it. And then, oh, you're having a laugh. And then no one knows. Save all the grey folk, Ed, you must. I'm trying, Bino, I'm trying. Note on Twitter that Bendy and the Ink Machine is available now. Pick me up. Throw me! Guys, don't walk off the edge, please. Hey, buddy. Hey. Look, we're gonna have to go, okay? It's alright. I'm just gonna take you with me. Come on, we can make this together, you and me. Come on, buddy. Down you go. Thanks, guys. Let's get back down. Open the door? What door? Bear in mind, I'm seeing these messages 15 seconds after you've seen what I... It takes 15 seconds for what you're seeing to get to you, and then it takes time for me to react to what you're seeing, and then time for that reaction to get to you for your reaction. So there's like a minute delay between whatever you're saying and whatever I'm seeing. So you've got to be super clear whenever you guys give me advice or you're telling me to do shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, dead girl. Bye, guys. There we go. We're out. What's going on? Holy fuck, don't go out there! Run. Holy fuck, I've got to wait for exactly the moment it hits. Go, what is this? This is scary. Go. Start wearing purple. Run. Come on. That, my friends, is fucking terrifying.
Oh, clever, okay.
I can't answer you now! I'm playing limbo!
Hang on, guys. We'll have to deal with this. One second. Sorry, guys. Please hold.
Hi guys, I'm really sorry about that. So, some of you guys remember Tall Joe. Basically, Tall Joe's been away for a while and he just came back, so we had to go and say hello and we had to have a chat, because obviously it's been far too long. So send all of your love to Tall Joe from the Hogs, and I will forward it unto him. Hope you guys have been going strong. What happened while I was gone? I've just seen Johnny saying, "The attack on this stream has left Hogs scarred and deformed." I'm gonna go watch another spoopy stream. Bye, Incursor. Thanks for coming. Right, hang on. Let me just double check this Bendy in the Ink Machine deal.
fellas. And ladies.
Okay, right. Sorry, fellas. We can jump back on in now.
What a smooth jazz.
Actually, tell you what. We're probably going to be able to crack on with the Quiplash games now. This has been fun, but it is time for us to move on to a new bit. Although, hang on. Let's just see what happens if I... Okay, right. Fine. Let's see what happens. Make this happen. Cool, I did it. I don't even know what's going on. Holy shit, dude, I made it all the way through. Expecting that at all. Oh, fuck, that was really funny. That's it. This is peaked now. I'm sorry, I can't top that. I've got to quit now. Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. That was just too funny. Right, let's play some fucking Quiplash, guys and girls. How does that sound? Y'all guys up some fucking Quiplash?
Oh my god, I'm so up for fucking Quiplash.
Why can't I see you yet? Start wearing purple. Boom, there we go. Right, we're all set. So guys, hi Blazing Owl. Ed, what YouTube chat overlay thing you used? I need something nice and neat. I used the same thing that you use. It's the, by the looks of what you had on your stream, it was the same thing. It's just a, it's a browser option that's just the, it's like a CSS code and then it just keys the background off. I swear you have yours, that the same thing on your stream. I think we broke Ed. You can't top that jokes. You decided to play a game about making jokes. Good call. Why don't you fuck off, Mystery Soup? I've had it with your attitude. Are you subscribed to Humble Bundle? And if you are, is it really worth it? Don't bother subscribing to Humble Bundle. You technically don't need to. But Humble Bundle does contain some really wonderful stuff. Right, guys, what days do you stream? We have Tuesdays and Thursdays where we definitely stream, unless we say otherwise, because sometimes things change. And I live stream from home on random occasions. The way that you can find out when we'll be streaming is by heading to twitter.com/GameHogGames and subscribing. No, following us on Twitter. And then you'll be able to keep up to date with everything. Ed, Chapter 2 of Bendy is here finally. Yes, it is. We're going to be playing that for tomorrow's video. When's the next 24-hour live stream? We still haven't decided that yet. Hi, Blazing Owl, and hi, Game Wolf. Right, guys, it's time for us to play some Quiplash. So, guys, if you want to play Quiplash, Blazing Owl, don't keep spamming the word hi, or we will have to delete your message. But
What you need to do, guys, you need to go to your computer or your browser, go to jackbox.tv in your browser. You then need to keep an eye on this stream, and you need to put in the code that you see right here. GDND. So that is it. All you need to do is put in GDND, guys. Jackbox is on Switch too, just saying. Yeah, Jackbox 3 is on Switch, and I'm tempted to get it. Can't I just turn on the bell? You can do that. I would also do that. Good, we're all done. Everybody's in. Yeah.
Hi there, I'm your host, Schmitty, and I'm...
I'll stay out of this round because I'm usually a regular. That's fine, Dryce.
Okay, good. Now, if I don't remember your names, please feel free to take it personally. Remember, anybody can join the audience at any point during the game. This
I'm not in. Sorry, Kaylin, it happens.
Two prompts on your device. Just answer them however you want. Your responses
yep.
Equips
will no, as in Kaylin.
Everyone will vote on their favorite. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go!
Right. Let's make this funny, but not clean. But kind of clean. Taste. Use taste. I'm really struggling. Sorry, I completely blanked.
Okay, here we go. First one. The first thing a pig would say if it could talk.
Send nudes!
Okay,
excellent. You've won for me. Send nudes. Will there be another game or not? We shall have to see. See what time it is at the end, and if there's time, then certainly. Remember, guys, I'm going to be doing a lot more live streams from home via this. So be sure to just keep an eye out on the channel. Be sure to recommend games you would like to see in live streams, because games that you want may appear. It's divided entirely. God damn it.
And next is the best thing about living in an igloo. Vote on your device.
It's so ice you can give the cold shoulder. That's great. I was gonna say it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. The wheels on the horse are Mark and Wade.
Next in line, in a shocking poll, it was discovered that 3 out of 4 Americans blank. Time to vote.
Enjoy fondling your little Mortys. Yeah.
Next one. The best way to survive a bear attack is blank. Vote on your devices.
Oh, God. The best way to survive a bear attack is... try to talk to the bear. Maybe that's its reason. That sounds like a soup answer. I was right. Soup, I'm starting to detect your answers here. They're usually pretty good.
Next up, three things MacGyver needs to make a bomb. It's voting time.
I can't say anything. I'll get arrested or something. Gabe, it was just you and me. Now I feel really bad.
A great way to cure the hiccups. Vote on your devices.
I mean, that's what I'd do.
Up next, life would be so much better if we all lived in blank.
The first one is not three, unless you do my theory of terrorists actually being three children in a waistcoat. That'd be so much better if we all lived in a bathtub filled with Ed. Oh shit, come on, hurry up. Yeah, good answer, Beano. Someone knows the way to my heart. Fuck. Jane Bean, Obino. I appreciate what you did here. You're a good man.
Round one is in the books. Let's see the scores.
God damn it, Corvo. Ah, hi, Popular Max. You're back.
On to round two. Where
all love you too.
Doubled, I say.
All point values are doubled. Fine, we can still pull this back, Ed. Come on, we'll beat the rest of them. These are quite random answers. My answers are bad and I don't feel bad. Oh, by the way, who's been enjoying PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, by the way? Because I did a stream on that recently, but I might do a... proper video on it with Shadybox at some point. And maybe X the Dark One as well, if he's a boot. My throat is absolutely shit today. I can't stop coughing. I'm in the same boat, dude.
Something you shouldn't buy off of Craigslist.
A laptop. It might be a YouTube prank. Underwear that says slightly used. I mean, I know what I'm going for. I thought spamming emojis was the way to Ed's heart. You know me so well, LB Pigeon. Well done, Yana. Sorry, Soup, it was a good try.
It's not up to your usual caliber.
Next one. Something a weatherman might yell if he completely snapped during the weather forecast. It's voting time.
Ed, I've played that Last Man Standing the other day. Oh, what a shit game it is. The only good thing is the lobby full of Russians playing the Russian anthem. Yeah, it's not a good game. It's a good free version of the PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, which is a fucking great game. Ah, fuck. Almost got a quiplash. Sorry, that was a weak answer from me. Oh, that is a quiplash. It doesn't matter if the audience don't do it.
Okay, next one. An odd casting choice would be Clint Eastwood as blank.
A banana.
Vote on your
Pee-wee Herman. Great. Ugh. I'm actually super excited to play Bendy and the Ink Machine tomorrow. Like, that's really cool.
Best prize you could find in a Cracker Jack box.
Shit loads of cash. I don't know what a Cracker Jack box is.
One
emoji, two emoji, three emoji, four emoji. Whoa, slow right down there. Charging in bleach for your throat. Jesus, blazing. I mean, that was it was definitely the better option to go with soup there.
And next, a business or service that shouldn't have a drive-through window. Time to vote.
Mortician. Oh. A Cracker Jack box is a box full of white people things, duh. I didn't see that. Ah, damn it. The wrong one won there.
Next up, an idea for Lady Gaga's next crazy outfit, a blank dress.
Ha ha! Yes! I was about to suggest that one. Just a normal dress? How does that sound? Here's a crazy idea, Lady Gaga. Let's say fucking normal for once. Well done, cutie taste.
Next one, a great pet name for a parasitic worm that lives in your ear.
Earold. Ear time. Rape, Jesus. Earold wins it for me. Boom.
And that's all for round two. Fire up the scoreboard.
Mm-hmm. Boom. The temps.
This This is round three, the last lash. One final chance to catch up. Point values are tripled, and everyone gets the same prompt this time. The prompt is... come up with a name for a new beer marketed toward babies.
That was lazy. Fuck.
So yeah, guys, you have any recommendations for games you would like to see streamed? Because I've suddenly started realizing the more I watch back all of our old live streams, the ones where we just play like three different games, they're so soulless and boring to watch. So I like the ones like Inside or the one like with Shady and Jam the other day where it's just playing one game. I like how normal live streams work. So we're going to start asking you guys if there's particular games you want us to play through in them. I'm going to start playing games that like a story game I want to play. So we're going to do a lot of ukulele one time. I might do that this Thursday. We'll see. Baby Boozers, suck it dry.
Prey, once it's released, I will be playing Prey. Definitely gonna be streaming Prey. Fucking gonna pray! Oh, I'm gonna fucking pray! Oh, I don't have Metal Slug, but I could buy it. Technically, apples can get small animals drunk, so mine could work. It's nothing technically about it. Literally, apples get... it depends how much it's fermented. Wasps get drunk all the time. Beer Supremus. Apple cider. I liked apple cider because it sounded like apple juice, but I know apple cider is just like saying the word cider. I didn't really get drunken attitudes, but there it is. Nice one, Bino. Fuck! Damn it! So close to being top. Breath of the Wild on stream. I want to do that from home. I might do that one night this week. Damn it, Soup, you dick.
That's it. Let's take a look at the final scores.
Da-da!
I've been streaming the Penny Arcade games recently. Not too long, quite fun. I don't know what that is. I was kicked off Jackbox whilst writing. Oh, that's a shame. Don't worry, we're about to play another round. But I'm not going to... actually, I have to be part of this one. Shit, sorry, I can't let you guys do this by yourself. Right, guys, new people, it's time to join. If you have played around, please don't join yet. Let other people try and join first. And then once that happens, if there's still space, then you may join. Oh, God, come on. That was bloody close. You think we could find something cool to co-op on Thursday? I'll be turning 13. Maybe. It depends. I'm gonna stream some Albert and Otto's soon, probably. I don't know what that is. BRB, need a smoke. Don't smoke, kids. Got one more space, guys. Who's coming in? One more space. Fill that space. Fill the void. Lulufey's in. We're playing. Lulufey, have you ever managed to play? Hi, Legend 27. Welcome. How are you doing?
Hi, I'm Schmitty. That's spelled S-C-H, Mitty.
Quick question.
Thanks for starting this game, guys.
This window here.
Let's get going.
Do you think this needs to be wide?
This is round one.
one.
Or do you think I should cut this off, like, here? And, a bonus if you get and then just have, you know, so this bit here would be cut off. So it would be a square. So I'd be, like, here in the little corner. But then right here, this is where the bar would end. And then you'd get the whole screen. Do you think that's a more sensible decision? I don't know. A surprising thing. Or is it quite nice having this whole big open window down here? I'm just asking for feedback because I want to make sure this all looks good. Surprising thing to hear in a nature documentary. I guess, but typically he's not, so I'm not sure. Personally, I like it wide. I bet you do. I think the whole screen width is fine. I want to see people that talk to me. Name an autistic dog that will offend pretty much everyone. I'm sure there's autistic dogs out there in some representative media. I don't know of any. I know that Sesame Street recently introduced an autistic character that's very inclusive. But she's not a dog! Ooh, creeps, there's a really tempting joke there, but I'm not gonna sit.
The worst thing to overhear during your surgery.
The courier may have crashed the helicopter. We're gonna have to cut his penis off. Divisive.
Coming up next, a terrible sportscaster catchphrase.
Found out about autistic service dogs recently. Yeah, they're very cool. I saw a lot of videos on that, and it's incredibly emotional because it's these kids who've never been able to display any kind of emotion or have any human contact and don't relax, and instantly around a dog, completely relax. It's nuts.
Next in line, the best question.
We're going to have to cut his penis off. Oh, wait, it's Ed Templair. Your spelling of my surname gets worse and worse every time I see you do it. Now there's not. Firstly, there's no A in my surname. And secondly, there's no E on the end. Templair.
A surprising thing to hear in a nature documentary. Vote on your devices.
Damn it. I ran out of shit. I ran out of funny shit, alright? Is this what you want to hear?
And next, something Godzilla does when he's drunk. It's voting time.
Sorry, but your mum instantly tickled me. Your mum did once tickle me. It was very inappropriate.
Okay, next one. It would be most awesome for Chuck Norris to fight blank. Next in line, you need three things to live: food, water, and blank.
Did I even vote that time?
Time to vote.
And that pussy. Kick me out, it logged me out. We can't kick you out, it's you're stuck in there. It happens, sometimes it can be slightly shitty, so sorry for that.
next one. Your first decree after being named Supreme Ruler of the Earth. Vote on your devices.
Ah, I see Spammels is playing Silent Hunter 5, the Battle of the... And that was it. That was all we saw. Just a little sneak preview into Spammels' recording schedule for all of you. Oh, I should probably vote. I didn't vote. That's long been the long-standing thing that I will make into power when I become supreme overlord of this universe, which will happen. Every other planet gets exploded. I never knew Trump was playing this. Ha. It's funny because he hates anyone who isn't white. Every other planet gets exploded. Okay, no problem. Thanks for making me look up, do koalas have two penises? Jeez. Hi, Sean. I just got here. It's finally. Only just got home from work. Hello, everyone. Nice to have you here, Sean. You haven't missed much. We played a bit more inside. We're just finishing off these last couple of games of Quiplash, and then I'm afraid we're heading off. But thank you for coming and joining us, even if it was for a brief period of time. We've been asking people, A, what they think of the new layout, and B, we've been asking people what they want to see more of. So I'm going to start trying to stream more actual full games and start trying to progress through stuff and binge loads of things. I'm going to start streaming from home a lot more to do things like that. Obviously Tuesdays and Thursdays will, because it's only 2 hours and we've got to cram it in. There's only so much we can do and we like to play Quiplash with you guys. But yeah, we're trying to change things up. We're trying to make sure we cover games we really want to cover and in detail, because I'm kind of sick of... I do a lot of these games on video so I can show you guys them. And then I always ask, if you want to see more, let us know. And I always want you guys to let me know, because if you say you want more, we'll make more. The thing is, most of you don't. Most of you don't watch it, or you don't comment saying you want to see more, so we don't. So instead, I'm going to start streaming it. Then you don't have a fucking choice. You have to watch 2 hours of ukulele and stuff. I have the best words. Does anyone have any tips for getting older and not feeling depressed and shit about life and everything in general? It's too early to start midlife crisis. It's a quarter-life crisis. 25 to 30 is quarter-life crisis. This is classic time for a quarter-life crisis. You suddenly realize you're getting older. You suddenly realize that eventually your youthfulness will wane. But it's... get the fuck over it, you know? Like, we all die. We're all getting older. It's not a big deal. Embrace the fact that you're older. Enjoy it. Roll with it. Otherwise, you'll just have a miserable life. Sorry, I actually didn't read the question or the answers. I just tapped on. I do like the live playthroughs. Well then, Sean, we shall do more for you.
Come up with the name of a book that would sell a million copies immediately. Time to vote.
Grab her by the dick. Jesus. Damn it. Well done, hi.
Coming up next, surprising first words for your baby to
speak. I don't like where this is gonna go. That reeks of soup. Soup? Is that you? Rice. Some good callbacks going on here, guys. I appreciate a good callback, and boy howdy, is that a good callback.
And
next is... Make up a word that describes the sound of farting into a bowl of mac and cheese. It's voting time.
I feel like plubber is a bit more onomatopoeic.
I don't know.
Next one. A surprising purchase on Willy Wonka's credit card statement.
Child porn. Children's magazines. There we go.
It's not quite what I expected. It's not quite porn, but it's basically there. Gabe, yeah, I've been there far too long, in my opinion. Say 15 plus years. Especially at my age now, I really get annoyed by it. You always hear about it and never get better, but never mind. I'll get there.
And next, name the sequel to Titanic, if there were one. Titanic 2, blank.
The Resinkening.
Vote on your devices.
It's gotta be Death's Row. Titanic 2, the resinking. The resurfacing. Titanic 2, the resurfacing. Amazing. May trade to Beauty and the Beast tonight. I've heard it's terrible, but enjoy. Give us a little Twitter review. We'd love to hear it.
Okay, next one. The name of the reindeer Santa didn't pick to pull his sleigh.
I win by default.
Round two is no more. Let's see the damage.
It pisses me off when people say, don't worry, just be happy, look positive and shit like that. The people who genuinely say that to people who suffer from depression are fucking idiots. I assume there'll be a live stream on Thursday. I'm hoping to have a Queen Creeps based drawing ready for then. Yeah, we should be ready. We should be streaming then, so yeah, we'd love to see it.
The last flash prompt is... Something that'd be fun to throw off the Eiffel Tower.
Boom, that was no, didn't even have to think about that. I've never actually been around someone who has said, oh, just don't be depressed. I only ever see that on posts from depression pages being like, people should really not say this. Anyone with half a fucking brain would know not to say that to anyone. You don't do that with cancer. You don't do that with flu. So why on earth does it work with mental illnesses? People are fucking stupid, but I've never actually seen this happen. I only ever hear, like I said, on annoying Tumblr posts and shit like that.
All right, we're ready. Vote with your votes now.
Oh, there we go. There we go, all done. Well, couldn't think of anything clever, no one for me. I mean, yeah, they were pretty weak. I think we've timed this pretty bloody well, guys. Music releases endorphins, and those endorphins actually help lift you out of a depressive state. So yeah, that's fine. Find a song, imagine yourself performing that song on a stage, feel that energy flow through you, and let that kind of lift you up. The thing is, like, it sounds stupid, but when you are feeling shit, and all you can think about is feeling shit, you have to force yourself to get up and do the things you don't want to do that depression is trying to stop you from doing. It's the only way to get through it, you know? It's the only way to power on, it's the only way to...
feel in control and not feel useless. And it's so much easier said than done, but I did it. Lots of my friends who suffer in depression did it. It's just something you've got to... It'll happen with all of us. Everyone who's got it will eventually find a way of getting through. The final moment.
That's the end. Let's see the final scoreboard.
Fuck. I came second. Well done, Trice. Good job. Congratulations. Right, guys, well, that's it. That's the end of another stream. Hope you guys have enjoyed the first of our new display. But we'll be back on Thursday. Also, keep an eye out on Twitter, because if you... And also, be sure to hit our sub button down there, and also hit the bell, because then you'll get a notification when our videos come out. You'll also get a notification when we go live. And I've started to do live streaming so much more from home, because I now have internet that is actually capable of doing it. So I'll start putting some polls out on Twitter about some games that you guys can vote for what we'll stream. We'll sit down, we'll hang out, we'll play them. But yeah, keep an eye out for more of those. Check out Bendy and the Ink Machine 2, which we'll be filming and editing and uploading tomorrow, hopefully for around lunchtime. So 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, keep an eye out for that. Today's video, what was it? Ah, what have I played today? Shit, why can't I remember? I played a game that was sent to me that was very, very enjoyable. What was it? Let's quickly go to the video manager and I'll tell you exactly what it is. Essence. It's called Essence. So be sure to go and check out Essence. That's over on the channel right now. It's good fun. Very, very pretty little game. It's an alright video, I suppose. And we will see you guys tomorrow for more. And also remember, this weekend, way more choices. Looking forward to seeing you guys again soon. And we'll see you guys in the next video. And yeah, on Twitter as well. And Facebook. Either way, bye! Where's the button to stop?